Okay, coming back to the README file at the Z instance right here. The README file has everything. And what it says, for me to manage it, use the admin provided. Alright, so I need to go, alright, Z instance admin password. Right, admin password. All right, so I'm going to gedit that. I know all of VI and Emacs people are cringing, but I'm lazy. And there it is. So if I change that, I'll need to use a new password. All right, now I know how to fix it. Thanks for watching.